2017 Ford Fusion Hybrid. What's new for 2017? The 2017 Ford Fusion Hybrid receives a variety of updates. It's most easily distinguished from last year's model by its restyled front end and headlights. Inside, Ford has replaced the previous MyFord Touch system with a new Sync 3 system infotainment interface, which is easier to use. A new rotary transmission selector and push-button engine start are standard on all Fusion hybrids, while S and C models get a 9-speaker audio system. On the upper end of the spectrum, a new Platinum trim level includes almost all options available for the Fusion hybrid as standard. Introductions. When you consider buying a hybrid vehicle, the first car that likely comes to mind is the ubiquitous Toyota Prius. And for good reason. It pioneered the segment and still sits atop the fuel efficiency charts for the best MPG. official EPA figures were not available as of this writing, we expect the Fusion Hybrid to stick close to last year's fuel economy estimates, which stood at 42 miles per gallon combined 44 city 41 highway. In track testing, the Fusion Hybrid posted an 8.5 second time from 0 to 60 miles per hour, which is average for the class. If speed is a factor, the Camry Hybrid will sprint to 60 miles.